Hey everyone, Christina McKeon here. I am here to talk to you guys about your foundations. We have lots of choices and it can get overwhelming. So when you're not sure what to do, that's what this video is for. I'm gonna break down each foundation so that by the end of this video, you will know what foundation you need for your skin. Start with is our BB creams. These are our BB creams. These are awesome. What these are is basically a blemish balm cream. These are great for people that have very dry skin, that have sensitive skin, acne prone skin. These are awesome for teenagers. The coverage is light. You get a light coverage. If you have oily skin, it will leave you with a dewy finish, even though it says it's a matte finish. It will leave you with a dewy finish because this is basically a tinted moisturizer. This will help your complexion. So every teenager needs to own this. It will help their, you know, blemishes. It will nourish your skin. It will reduce redness. It will help with inflammation. So BB creams are definitely a must, but do remember that these are best for dry, sensitive skin and kind of normal skin as well. That's what these are best for, especially using them alone. You do get light coverage with these. These are not full coverage, so you do get light coverage with our BB cream. This is our Mineral Touch Cream Foundation. This is great for people that have dry skin, dry to normal skin, because when you put this on, it goes on, it is very moisturizing. This is a medium coverage. This is one step up from our BB cream. So this will give you a medium coverage all over your face. It will cover, you know, those blemishes really well, all of that stuff. But again, like I said, if you have very oily skin and you're using this, you will want to top with a powder or something like that. But if you're just using this by yourself for dry skin, our Mineral Touch cream foundation is a great, great choice for you. This right here. This is like our little golden in a bottle. This is great for all skin types. This is for dry, normal, oily, sensitive, whatever you want. This is great. You can just put a couple drops. You can put a couple drops on your hand, dab a brush, rub it on your face, put a couple drops on your face, 4 or 5 drops, rub it in with your fingers. What this is full coverage, and this dries literally from a liquid to a powder. This will give you full coverage and you need nothing else with it. So this is a great option, you know, for people that want those fine lines covered, the, you know, any wrinkles, things like that. This is an awesome, awesome, awesome foundation. Our pressed powder is pretty much Photoshop in a bottle. This foundation is amazing. You can use this by itself, but if you are using this by itself, I only recommend very oily skin people to use this by itself, because it is full coverage, and if you have dry skin, it will give you a powdery look. So if you don't like that powdery look, you're gonna wanna make sure that you are using this either with a primer or with any of our other foundations. If you pair the pressed powder with BB cream, full coverage. You just got full coverage. You can pair this pressed powder with every foundation for added full and matte finish, and it helps your makeup to stay all day. You know, if you pair it with our cream foundation, full coverage all day long. If you pair it with our liquid foundation, you will get pretty much a double matte finish. Again, this will help this to stay on even longer. So double full coverage. That's kind of how our powder works. And if you, like I said, if you are using this by itself, I highly recommend using a primer with it, especially if you have like a little bit of if you have drier skin, normal to dry skin. But no matter what, primer is awesome with all of our products. Primer will make your makeup last all day long. Primer will make sure that those oil glands and your sweat glands, they don't ruin your makeup throughout the day. So make sure that you are using a primer with every single thing. But again, if you're using this by itself, adding a primer with this is top notch. What these are our mineral concealers. This is actually not a true concealer, you guys. This will not cover blemishes. What this is it's an alternative to our powder. So say, you know, you have that really dry skin, and when you add a powder, it's just too powdery for you. You know, you see that and it looks way too dry for your skin. In that case, you would love one of these. It's kind of like a mineral veil. It goes on silky smooth. It does not give a lot of coverage, but it does, you know, even out your skin tone, but it gives you that soft, matte finish. So these are also something great to pair, you know, with our BB cream or with our cream foundation. But just know that this does not have as much coverage as our pressed powder. But with that being said, it definitely is like a silk mineral veil finish, and it does help your makeup to last all day. So these are also is a true concealer. This little tiny bit will cover anything and everything you'd ever want. Tattoo, gone. Anything, gone. Scars, gone. So this is something great, but just know when you are applying a concealer, a real concealer, you will need to set it with a powder. And our pressed powder is definitely a great option. Or like I said, you can also set it with our powder concealer. This will not give you as much coverage, but with a coverage like this, this will just give you a silky finish with it to last all day. And you know, today what I'm wearing is actually I put our BB cream all over, just so you guys know, I did it all over. And then I did highlighting with our touch concealer. And then I did contouring with my BB cream. And then I took my pressed powder and put all over. And that just blends it all together. And it gave me an absolute full face of makeup, full coverage, flawless finish. So I'm hoping this video helps you out. We do have a lot of options, but again, you know, I look forward to talking to you. If you have questions, please let me know. Comment below, give me a thumbs up. Also, I'm gonna upload this video onto my YouTube channel, K&M Lashes, and feel free to subscribe for more tips, tricks, and information about our amazing products. Have a great day.